19th century, not of 21st.
Critics of Putin, beware. Oligarch Mikhail Khodorkovsky accused Putin of corruption and wound up spending 10 years in prison and labor camps. Alexander Litvinenko accused state security services of organizing a coup to put Putin in power. He was poisoned by a lethal dose of radioactive polonium. And Viktor Yushchenko, the former Ukrainian president, poisoned, disfigured, and nearly killed by a toxic dose of dioxin. I'm not saying official Russian bodies had anything to do with it, but it's mighty suspicious.
I don't think you need to be a conspiracy theorist to say whoever this very much wanted everyone to know who done it.
Everybody understands.
Yeah, of course.
And everybody's meant to understand.
Yeah, everybody understands. Everybody understands everything
right
in this country.